to come up here to talk?
I like the smell of hay.
Oh, it's you.
Amy, I'm sorry I made fun of people who believe in aliens. You have every right to believe what you want, and I respect that.
I was scared to tell you. I thought you wouldn't want to be my friend.
Are you kidding? You and Carrie are my best friends. You can tell me anything.
Anything?
Absolutely.
Like, how you've been kind of bossy about this birthday party?
I'm sorry.
Or how we wanted to have a regular sleepover last night? Not go out and cut down corn?
Or how we're jealous that you can do 3 cartwheels in a row?
Okay, that doesn't really count.
So, are we friends?
Friends forever.
You know what? I think we should have a secret club where we can tell each other everything without ever being afraid of hurting anyone's feelings.
Can we have secret names?
Sure.
And a secret hand signal? And a password?
Yes and yes. All in favor of having the most perfect secret club? Say aye.
Aye!
We just need a name.